韓星 Crystal 呢日就嚟到香港出席品牌活動，仲吸引咗大批 fans 嚟到現場支持添。今年就係佢出道十週年，喺呢十年裡面 ，Crystal 最難忘嘅又係啲咩呢
？All anything at the moment, but just the fact that I made it this far, it's just incredible and I'm very thankful for it。
入咗行十年，除咗拍劇同唱歌，會唔會都想有其他方面嘅發展啊？
Of course, I want to study something else. I'm very interested in art, such as like painting, furniture, design, fashion, also photography too. So, if I get a chance, I would love to study.
同場嘅吳千語最近就同周秀娜仲有阿嬌合作電影《女子監獄》，戲裡面仲要打膠扯頭髮，估唔到一向睇起上嚟斯斯文文嘅千語都會拍呢類型嘅戲喎。
其實拍係因為我自己覺得女性的題材，純女全部女主角都是女仔的電影已經很少，咁我自己一看到個劇本其實都幾吸引啦，已經覺得。咁另外就是個角色其實都有啲突破，因為是未做過的比較男仔比較粗魯啲嘅角色。